When it comes to the 4- and 5-star restaurants, Anderson Seafood supplies them with their seafood. And this is gorgeous on your table. And this is Elegant Seafood Masterpiece Bundles. So this is M76438. And here's everything that you're getting right here. You're getting 12 of the 5-ounce stuffed sole with scallops and crab that you can cook from frozen. And you choose whether you want them to come now, the week of 11-8, November 8th, to be in time for Thanksgiving, or the week of December 6th in time for Christmas and Feast of the Seven Fishes, if you do celebrate that. Now, we have auto delivery every 90 days for 1 year, but the fact that this is Anderson Seafoods and we have it in stock, because this actually sold out in early July and we have it back in stock now. We had a few more arrive for our happy little hungry fingers. And Rick Roman is joining us. He is a trained chef. He's also a former restaurateur. And Rick Roman, it's good to see you. Good morning.
Oh, good morning. You know, I'm getting hungry. How are you, Mary? Yes,
I am. As my mother would say, I am straving. What is for dinner, Rick?
Yeah. How do you think about this? Listen, first of all, Anderson Seafood, been doing this over 40 years, providing those fine chefs and fine restaurants the best quality. But this is one of those things that you normally only order when you go out to those fancy restaurants. But we've done all the work. It comes individually frozen, this beautiful wild-caught sole from Alaska that's been stuffed. Just like those beautiful lint truffles, but in this case, it's seafood with crab meat and this scallop. So you get this rich, decadent stuffing with that delicate flavored sole. You cook it in the oven from frozen, and this is what you have. You have those beautiful pieces that you're showing right there without any work. So you can have that beautiful center of the plate entree. And it, again, it's Anderson Seafood. So you're going to get awesome quality soup.
Oh, I mean, this is a different shade of sole for sure, because when it comes to sole, I know it to be a very delicate whitefish, but I know when it comes from Anderson Seafoods, it has a beautiful story behind it and a beautiful sourcing. Can you talk to us about the sole specifically?
Yeah, so the sole is coming from, was wild caught from Alaska, so those nice cold waters of Alaska. Then that really flaky sole is wrapped around some decadent sweet crab meat and then that rich meaty scallop. And I just want to show you, just because it could not be easier. I'm going to come up, but you can see right there in front of you. So take that sole, wrap it with the crab meat and the scallop. You combine the scallops and crab meat to get that rich stuffing. And to me, the amazing thing, Mary, is that I can go from the freezer. I still can't believe this. From the freezer to my oven or air fryer. And this, I just pulled this out of the oven right here. All I did was put it in a little casserole dish, okay? Remember, took it out of the freezer, put it in this dish in the oven. I put a couple tomatoes in there for color. And this is what you have after about 30 minutes in the oven. And it's just all apart tender. But then you can see just packed, and I mean packed, with that stuffing of the crab meat and the scallops. It is just, the aromas and the flavors are so incredible. And this is how easy it is to make that fancy gourmet holiday meal.
If the ocean could make its own ravioli, this is it.
Yeah. I like it.
If the ocean could make its own manicotti, this is it. I mean, I love the fact that you're getting all of that rich flavor, all of that rich protein with the scallop and the crab, but hold on. They're 250 calories a piece?
I know, think about that. So you're having this decadent, rich entree, but it's only 250 calories, so it's a win-win. And again, it's ease of preparation. Think about this. In the 20 minutes while I was waiting, I made all these different pieces here. I used the air fryer right behind me. This is how easy and how great it comes out. Now, all I did was sprinkle a little bit of paprika and a little bit of parsley on there. I put it in the air fryer, and this is a little quicker in the air fryer, about 20 minutes from frozen, gorgeous, ready to go on the entree plate. And this is what you have. I'm just going to slide it up. Put your favorite vegetable or some rice and starch. And now look at this. Does that look like something you just pulled out of the freezer and about 20 to 30 minutes later? No, it looks like you went out to dinner.
That looks like something that my husband and I put on fancy clothes, went to a restaurant, paid way too much money, and whined about it for the next 3 years. That's not the case. You're making this right in your own home. I said 250 calories a piece. Mary Beth Rowe, whom I love more than a lot of things on this planet, just went, what? I mean, that is an incredible calorie ingestion for the amount of deliciousness that you're eating. Look at our table here. We've got two on a bed of penne and fresh veggies directly in front. More veggies, but some fresh citrus. And then we also have fresh veggies with two of them here. One is plenty because they are 5 ounces apiece. Earlier in the presentation, I mentioned, but I'll mention again, it is on auto delivery. Now it's every 90 days for 1 year, and you're getting 12. Let's back up a hot second. Take a look at the price. It's 5 easy payments of $20. Think about what you spend on fancy occasions to go out. Is your table too close to somebody else? Was the parking easy to find? Did you pay a whole lot of money for the experience? What if you could bring the price down on that experience, bring it right to your table at home, and have it be whatever you like? And so that's the beauty of picking this up from Anderson Seafoods, because they're supplying those 5-star restaurants with their seafood. You can get it right at your front door. Now, you can choose ship weeks. You can get it in time for Thanksgiving, or you can get it in time for Christmas. But at 250 calories a piece, I think too, on those weeknights. Rick, do you have this in your house? My husband and I look at each other and go, what's for dinner? I don't know. Did you get anything out of the freezer?
Yeah.
No.
I joke with my wife about it. We wanted to get a sign in the kitchen that said, what are we having for dinner? Because literally a half hour before dinner every day, what's for dinner? And again, I can't believe I pulled this out of the freezer. And you can see the layer right there of that delicate sole on top. But then that gorgeous crab meat scallop stuffing. I mean, it's so rich and satisfying. This is literally 12 entrees in your freezer at any moment's notice. And all you have to do is pair it with a little vegetable starch, and it's like going out to eat. And then you know it's coming from Anderson Seafood.
It's so true. And I want to be very clear. Earlier I was saying if the ocean could make a ravioli. There is no pasta in here, okay? It's just Mary making weird references. You get the beautiful sole, you get the crab meat, you get those gorgeous scallops, and you get all of that freshness that Anderson Seafood offers. We don't have many of these to go around. As a matter of fact, they're on 5 easy payments of $20. About how many do we have left, Alan? Okay, so we've only got about 1,200 left. So when we broadcast to millions of homes, it's time to shop for sure. Rick Roman, thank you for being here, my friend. We sure do appreciate you.
Thank you, Mary. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye for now. How about the last item in the show? You're bringing it home, my friend.
Hey, you know what? 87 years, Harry and David's has been bringing gourmet food gifting baskets.